Are you going to tell him everything?
Everything.
Larry?
Larry, what does that mean?
Larry's in love with you, and I think you're in love with him, and that's why you want the divorce.
You must be mad.
He is in love with you, isn't he?
I really...
You know, this is going to be very bad for him. The British Medical Association has very definite ideas about doctors who seduce their patients.
Are you accusing me?
No, no, and I sincerely hope that you don't force me to do so.
You haven't a shred of evidence.
No, not now, I haven't. But you should know what private investigators can do once they get started. Oh, this is going to be a very dirty case with plenty of publicity, and Larry is going to get his full share. I'll see to that. It will ruin him completely.
I don't think I've ever despised you as much as I do now.
I'm not interested in the way you feel now. No matter whatever happens to us, I'll never forget that you tried to take Edward away from me. You may have things to forgive me, but I'll never forgive you this. I've always fought for Edward, and I always will. And if you think for one minute that I'm going to let you take him away now and slander me and turn him against me, you've made the biggest mistake of your life. Do you understand that?
Oh,
I'll show you and Larry. This is the reward I get for all I've done for you. Edward is my son.
Oh.
Now the question is, what do you do next?
I want you to get out of here.
Not until you promise to drop this case.
Why should I?
Because I made the stakes a little too high. You never were much of a gambler, were you? Yes. Yes? Oh. Just a minute, I'll see. They want to know if you're staying tonight. You are staying, aren't you, dear?
Don't touch me.
Yes. Yes, we're all staying. Yes, you might send up my luggage. All? Oh, well, I'll take care of that. Well, they said Edward just came in. I'd better go down and look after him. They said he'd been a little sick in the lift.